Namaste YouTube, welcome to Enoma. I hope all of you are having a good day or a good night wherever you are watching from. And we are going to give our reaction to Islands in the Stream by Dolly Parton and Kenny Rogers.
It's a request by my two elder sisters. We grew up on country music in April Shah's, the building where I would stay during my childhood. So we grew up on country music, rock music, classical music. And this is one of the songs that they used to listen to a lot. So they'll be really happy that we are reacting to this, and hopefully we can do justice in this first time, single take, honest reaction. It's obviously not the first time for me, but I'm sure it's for you because I don't have it on our playlist.
Yeah.
I don't. So let's get started.
Baby, when I met you, there was peace on me. Set out to get you with a fine tooth comb. I was soft inside. There was something going on. You do something to me that I can't explain. Hold me closer and I feel no pain. Every beat of my heart, we got something going.
Amazing. It's so catchy, it's so meaningful, it's so beautifully sung. The best part for me was the
You know
that
yeah.
came to each other and we make love to each other. Beautiful song. I love the voices of both these legendary country music singers overall also. They are well known, not just in country music, but all over the world. Like I said, we grew up on music like this. Kenny Rogers, Dolly Parton, legends, and it can be sensed in the way they sing. This was, I guess, way, way back when, during the maybe early parts of their career probably. You know, 60s or 70s probably. And I mean, it sounds so fresh even today in 2019. You know, you don't get music like this in 2019. But this sounds so fresh because of that.
And you know what? You don't get people to describe love like this anymore. Love is changing. The definition is changing. The way we express it is changing. Probably because everything else is changing. The social media and whatnot is changing the way we have been expressing love. I love this way of, you know, talking about their love.
Come sail with me to another world.
Yeah.
Where we can
like,
be one together.
There's nobody in between them.
Yeah, nobody. Let's be like islands in the stream, with no one in the middle, no one interfering with us. We have our own little place in the world.
You and me.
Where we can be one. We can
love to another.
Love each other. We can spend quality time together. We can have a perfect life together. Amazing, amazing song. Loved every little bit of the song. Beautifully sung. Nice matching music to go along with it. So soothing. It's country music at its finest, for sure. And whatever I've heard of country music, and I've heard a lot while growing up especially, this is great, great music.
Their voices blended so beautifully, just like the lyrics of the song. It was about love, it was about two people, without anybody coming in the middle, and the voices also blend so beautifully. The chemistry of the lyrics and the chemistry of the singers was amazing. As if they actually truly were in love, and that's when they were singing. That's what should be coming out of a song when you're singing lyrics like this. And they just got it spot on.
You can do something for me that you won't really. Oh, I gifted her.
You can. You
basically,
can.
I was trying to say that subscribe to Inoma and be part of our community. And over there, you can get many posts. And you can demand a reaction, and we can be all happy. Let's fly together to this reaction spot, and we can be one with each other. On YouTube.
Wow.
I messed it up perhaps, but you get the message. Yeah. And please let us know about more such songs. To my sisters, to my brother, to my close friends who are watching this. From wherever you are in the world, please make sure you've subscribed to Inoma. Yeah, and please let us know about more requests, and you can place a request on our channel. You can support Inoma too. The link is in the description, or you can participate on a community section in the right post and request the right reaction as per the title of the post. So that's it from Inoma, right?
Yeah.
Loved it?
Yeah. Thanks for watching.
Time to say goodbye.
You're gonna sing it for the whole day, yeah, and the night.
It's catchy, it's cool, and I really love such music.
Yeah.
It's really, really music. It's really, really good music. You know, I miss this music.
Yeah.
I miss music like this. You don't get music like this anymore.
You
go to a shop, you go online, the only music you'll get is this music from the 60s, 70s, and some part of the 80s and 90s.
That is why people try to treasure them and keep them alive, even,
yeah,
you know, after
definitely
so many years.
Definitely. Goodbye.
Goodbye. Take care of yourself.